Hello everybody, I'm here with Mo Tier God, and we just had a very hype Grudge match, Wednesday night fights. First off, how are you feeling right now?
I'm feeling kind of lackluster.
Lackluster.
I feel like I should have won the match, but my nerves got the best of me, and ultimately it conquered me losing the match.
Now, tell me a little bit about the hype up for this match. How did it all start?
It all started, I met Viscant in an online game. I had Romento, who just came out as a character. I was trying him out online. I played as Blanca, he beat me in a ranked match. And after that, I went on his Twitter feed and found him, and I started talking shit. And he replied, and we went back and forth, and he played me in another set. In the original set, the first of five was 5-3, and then we kept playing, and he beat me 20-6.
Okay, so it was really bad at first.
Yeah, it was really bad. Yeah.
And then what did you say to him?
After that, I think I just started talking more shit. And then it just, you know, dazed off pretty much.
Okay.
Yeah. But how it rekindled is, I made a video online, Why Gamers Are Single, not sure if you've seen it, but the first guy I could think of that popped in my head for this video and Why Gamers Are Single was Viscount.
Why is that?
He just looked single.
He looked single.
I've never seen him with a girlfriend. I don't see him with a wedding ring. I don't see any implementation of him having a connection.
Okay.
So I went, I Googled a picture of Viscount. I said, you know what, let me put this guy's face in the video and let me try to expose him a little bit.
So there was some bad blood going into it.
Yes.
And then it just played out, and it was 10-6, right? So it wasn't, like they said, it wasn't as free as people said it was going to be. Viscount, a traditional tournament player, he's won Evo in a different game, in Marvel, but he's used to the pressure. Do you think that was a thing for you at all?
I just really wanted to win really badly, so a lot of things I could have punished. If I was a little bit more calm, I probably could have punished. I probably could have won. I was really impatient. I kind of just wanted to get in here and get it over with. I wasn't patient.
Was it that pressure from being in a high intensity situation in front of everybody on the stream? Do you think that had anything to do with it?
Not so much. I wanted to impress everybody. I think it was more just for the bragging rights. I just wanted the bragging rights of it all, that I beat this guy, he came out and talked so much, and I was able to beat this past Evo champion. That's pretty much what it was.
So when everything ended, it didn't seem like it really ended.
Yeah.
I couldn't hear everything that was said, but some more stuff went down.
Yeah.
What exactly was that? You guys were talking to each other and it seemed pretty heated.
Well, the thing is, the Scion needs to understand that you talk as much as you want, but there comes a time when it's real life. You won the match, you know, we could have said something else, we could have squashed it, but you kept speaking, hiding behind tons of people. I'm not gonna go and hit this guy and disrespect the singer, but it's a simple fact that he kept doing that. And I'm not gonna say I'm a bully or I'm quick to fight, but there comes a time where you just need to lower the level of disrespect. Mm-hmm. The match was over.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. And so, do you think that that's going to lead to a rematch, or are you guys gonna deal with this, you know, outside of the game, or what's going on?
If anything, it'll be in game. It doesn't ever need to go outside of the game. As simple as that. If I meet him again, great. Hey, maybe we can grudge match some months down the line when I'm significantly better. And hopefully that's ultimately what'll happen. I do want to play him again down the line. That's if he's still around when the game's, you know, when we're still playing.
Sure. So, what would you say, how would you describe Viscount? As a player, as a person, the full package, what would you say Viscount is?
Viscount, I would describe him as a complete coward.
A complete coward.
Viscount is a coward. He knows the scene, he knows nothing's gonna happen to him, he knows that he's safe. So that's what I would describe him as a coward. Me and Alex Myers, we played a match. We kind of had somewhat of a gaming beef, but when it was all said and done, we were able to wipe our hands with it. We're cool now, we're friends now, you know? But Viscount, we'll never be friends. We'll always most likely be enemies.
That's rough. That bad blood runs kind of deep now.
Yeah, but it'll never escalate past gaming.
Okay.
I never want to let physical confrontation overpower what happened in the game.
I'm glad to hear that. Low tier God, classy gentleman. We love to see you here. Are you going to come back to Wednesday Night Fights anytime soon?
Definitely. Whenever I have a Wednesday off, I'm definitely going to be attending. I definitely want to get better. That's why I come here. To ultimately get better, play the best guys on the West Coast.
Yeah. One of the hardest majors, majors. They say it's a weekly that's like a major because there's so many good players here, and it's one of the hardest weeklies to do well in. But at the same time, if you can come consistently, you're gonna level up, and that's what it's all about. Right? So, well, thank you very much for your time. You can check out Low Tier God at his YouTube channel. He's got some pretty entertaining videos. So we'll link you to that. Thank you very much, sir.
Thanks a lot.
We'll talk to you again soon.